today, this morning, at about 10:59, a 37-year-old woman gets dropped off, goes inside near the ticket counters in front of Southwest, goes at one point into a restroom, exits the restroom. Now she's either put some sort of hoodie on or some other different type of clothing that she had when she walked in. At some point, simultaneously, one of our officers is in the area. She produces a handgun and begins firing. At this point, we don't know where exactly the individual was aiming. For the most of what we're seeing now, she was aiming at the ceiling. But there was several rounds that are found. Simultaneously, as she's doing that, our officer engages the suspect, strikes her in the lower extremities. She's taken into custody and is currently at Parkland Hospital. No other individuals were injured in this event other than the suspect, who again is at Parkland. That's all we have right now, but we wanted to ensure that our community knows that this is not an active situation. We want to make sure our community knows that there are no other passengers, family members or people in the airport that have been that are victims, and that's what we got at this time. Thank you very much.
Doesn't matter.